guys, I'm doing my first video because I want to show you a review from Inel Couture color changing polish, the gel polish they had. I received it today on the mail, this from this beautiful envelope, and it was pretty well wrapped on this USPS postal stuff. Okay, so now I want to talk about these polishes, gel polish that I get it. I get it at number 50, 51, 2, 3, 4, 5. It's 6 polishes. You can buy it for $59.99 if you buy the whole set. It comes with a free Shine E. That is a wipe, no wipe top coat gel. And you can see these colors, they are so beautiful. That's the colors, you can see it on the top of the bottle. The bottle is pretty. I love it. And I had it in here. I put it on these samples and that way you can see it. And I love it because you can even notice that it changed the colors right away. So I pay, like I say, I pay $59.99, and you can buy singles for $9.99. But like I say, if you buy the whole package, you can get this for free. So I want to talk to you a little bit more about this polishes, because I didn't find any reviews on the internet, and that's the reason why I'm doing it. I want to help you a little bit on this. I have to apply 2 coats on every single nail because on the first one it was not very well done. So I put 2 coats and then the shiny, and that way it's not sticky, because if you don't put the shiny on the top, it's gonna be sticky and you can mess that up. So I hope you guys like it. I hope you guys see it and like it if you want. I noticed that it's helpful, that way you can decide if you want to buy it or not. And I can I definitely gonna do another future videos, and because I'm buying a lot of stuff, like I have these forms already from Inel Couture. I really love these forms. It helped me a lot. I have another forms right here, and I don't use it a lot because I really love this one. So you comment below, and you can find the link below where you can buy it. And you can send me any comments if you want to see anything else. I have some Ugly Duckling stuff that I want to review in the future, like odorless monomer, and some Ugly Duckling gel polish too. So see you guys on the next video. Thank you.